Mr. Lava Weefa.
Hey! Alright, so first up, this was gonna be Shaquisha. Shaquisha, and you already know what her last name gonna be. Jackson, if you're nasty. Shaquisha Jackson. And Shaquisha Jackson is as dark as the concrete. Should I make Shaquisha big?
Wawa.
I think I might make Shaquisha big. Or she could be skinny as a crackhead. No. Shaquisha gonna be big. Shaquisha, you ain't got no muscles. But girl, you know you love to eat. I could make a real big bone. Oh, Shaquisha got them big knockers. Alright. And Shaquisha, your hair, you know you ain't got no hair like that, Shaquisha. So it's either gonna be pulled back. Ooh, that face. I might give you a fade. Whoa! What if I take it all off? Turning your beautiful stuff around here, girl. I gotta give you some hair. Alright, you might rock like that. Let me see how you look with this. I think that might be good. Because that might be like for real. And you got some big eyebrows. We ain't gonna spend too much time on you, Shaquisha, because you don't spend that much time on yourself. So, we just want you to look like how you for real look. And give you something tacky. Let that belly hang. Oh, I can't get the belly out? Oh, no. We're going to try to slim you down with this black. Keep that black on you, girl. And I know you got some pants in here that you shouldn't have on. How that skirt look? Mmm. Oh, put these on because you know you did wrong. Woo! Shaquisha. Shaquisha, you dead wrong for going out the house like that, girl. Oh, I gotta put one of these on you. Lord. Alright, we're going back. I should have you walk around like that. Cause you, this look like an outfit that you would put on cause you think you look cute. And you really ain't. This is one of them none of your business. Yeah, let's make it real bright. I ain't got no heels you could put on. Put on these raggedy wedges. And you ain't gotta have no glasses on because you can't afford those. So let's be practical. Alright. And your sleepwear. That's what you need to be sleeping in. That's actually appropriate or that. But of course not. Not Shaquisha. Shaquisha ain't gonna sleep in that. Shaquisha gonna sleep in that. And then, dang, you know you don't work out, girl. You know it. Oh, and let's give her something real inappropriate to make everybody want to get out the pool. That's it, girl. See, they already know. Everything's already defaulted. Okay. Now, I'm not going to make you too trifling. Okay. So, you are going to have some good qualities. Okay. You got commitment issues. Like most people who look like you. Huh, issues don't really want to settle down in the long term. No, that's not you. You want to settle down. It's just don't nobody like you. You easily impressed because you gullible. Okay? So we're going to put that up there. Green Thumb Handy, hates outdoors, heavy sleeper. Heck yeah. You know you heavy. Let's see. Absent-minded booker, excitable, natural cook. Heck yeah, you know you can cook. Couch potato. I should make you neat. You're going to have to be neat. You're going to have to be neat. And, hold on, wait. I ain't put that up there. All right, you're going to have to be neat. And let's see. A good sense of humor. Childish. Frugal. Over emotional, no. You know what? I'm gonna make. Yeah, you are a hopeless romantic. You wanna find love. But love don't wanna find you, Shaquisha. Sounds like you got a predicament. Oh, we got one more? Oh no, it's cause I didn't give it to you. What the heck am I doing? Where are you at? There you go. Okay. Alright, so that's good. Yeah, there you go, girl. Alright, so what you want to do? Choose something for Shaquisha Jackson to strive for over the course of her life. You want to be a 5-star chef? Probably most likely. Culinary librarian? Gold tongue, gold finger. You know you're not going to play no instrument. I don't know, Shaquisha. Living in the lap of luxury. It's important to fill the reports. You know what? Being tied to a single job in the finale. No. You want to live in the lacks of luxury. But you ain't. Because that's what everybody who are like you, that's what they want. Absolutely. Favorite music? No, girl. Where you at? What you like? You like that custom music. That underground. And as most people of your stature and pigment, love purple. I don't care about that because ain't nothing that gonna help you out. Alright, so I think we have everything we need. I think we got the basics, all that. Oh, I don't need to go into shop mode because you ain't got no money, girl. You know you broke. Heck no. No! Shaquisha. What happened, Shaquisha? Shaquisha said, I'm getting the heck out of here. I appreciate that, Shaquisha.